What's up, y'all?
Me and John Bob.
Hey.
Are cussing this Echo.
Arr.
Because, you know, they make stuff stupid. I'm sure it'll be a good running saw when it's done. Getting some of the stuff back together is a hassle. So, I've already got this cylinder and carburetor on off camera. Because there was a lot of choice words that really didn't need to be put on YouTube or anywhere else, really.
The more I'm around them, the less I like them.
I like the little ones better.
2511s are sweet.
I've yet to say I like this saw that well. I mean, they run good, but
I get them.
What are you doing, buddy? Besides knocking my stuff off.
Get the tornado.
Is somebody up there?
My sister.
It's your freaking sister.
You're on camera to say no.
What did you need?
What did I need? Yeah. Oh, just when you got here, I was gonna see if you needed help.
Oh, I need something.
Yeah.
No, I need something.
Basically, yeah. You ready?
What's up, y'all? All right, we're back. It's just been a messed up day. I should have had this done hours ago. Too many interruptions. All right, so. I don't remember this freaking. Vent was leaking. Man, these things have tiny fuel lines on them. I can't see it looking there. We won't mess with it till later. We'll see how it works out. Anyway, we got the carburetor. I did the carburetor and the cylinder off camera. Sometimes it goes smoother without a video going. That's just the way it is. I really don't know why this has got a metal ring on it. Let's just put it on there without it. A little bit. Split starting there. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Nip it in the bud. Throttle cable works.
check. Yeah, I checked these, didn't I? I don't know. I hate breaking up, working on stuff, setting stuff down, and going back to them. I forget what I've done.
Yeah, it's bad. I know.
Okay, she's all latched in there. I'm gonna put this choke rod in here. Just like that. I'm tired, boys. A stressful day. I didn't show you guys the port work on this. We're just gonna say it's a little experimental. It may work. It may not work. There's a chance it might not work. There's a real good chance it might not work. I hate how the transfers are set up in these things. They're terrible. I'm gonna say I went way outside the box to get where I wanted to be. Way outside. It's going to be interesting. Because if it works, it might be the next best thing since sliced bread. I mean, somebody else has probably done it. Possible. Yeah, she's stumpy. Here's the muffler. Went straight out with the pipe. It should come out right here. I marked it before I took it off. So we should be good. On that front. I didn't do anything to the original port. I just left it the way it was. I didn't check that. That seems to be fine. Put that metal strap on there. Not really sure what that does, but whatever. It's missing the cover off of here. Forget how this goes on here. I think it goes down. Oh, I need to wrap this handlebar. Do it today. I got an orange and black wrap to go on it.
or it might be tweaked a little bit.
It's possible. Awesome. That's just awesome. Why are you giving me so much trouble? I should have put that bottom at first. Wow. I think we're sprung
more than I thought.
This is deep. I think the threads are missing out of this. Yeah. Yep, it's threadless. A little bit of weed eater string. she gonna thump. Compression is not my worry. I mean, these saws are different. It's not, I don't think I'd go buy a brand new one for myself. But they're really not bad saws. Right now, I'm just being a hater. Haters gonna hate, right? Might as well stick a bar on it, right? How about this one? Put something fancy on it. Chain on there, I know it's good. And that would be this one. Good old Oregon LGX. Yeah. Maybe a little tight. Maybe a little loose. To me. All right, y'all, that's it. We're gonna make a separate first start video because we're way too ahead of schedule here. All right, y'all, later.